Okay, next we want to ask the user, the person who's using this program, a question to see what domain name they're looking for. So to do that, we'll just put an event in when the green flag clicked. So that's when the program starts. And we'll use a sensing command to ask and wait. So ask what's your name and wait. So at the moment, we need to change that question to what domain name are you looking for? And wait. Now, we then need to save their answer. So to save a piece of data in a program, as you'll know from your first unit on Java, we need to create a variable. So we're going to create a variable, and it's in data, and it's called make a variable for all sprites, that's fine, and it's the domain name that the person's going to type in. So I'm going to call it domain, like so. And then in my program, I want to set the user's answer to domain. So I want to save what they type in this variable called domain. So set domain to, and here in sensing, I've got a little block called answer. So that will set domain to answer. So I'll just show you how that works. Green flag. What domain name are you looking for? So if I type in twitter.com, you will see when I click the tick that this domain variable will change from being 0 to being twitter.com, which is exactly what we want. One more thing. At the start of the program, we need to set this back to be 0, so it's blank at the start. So back to data, variables, set domain to 0, and we'll put that at the very start there, just to reset that at the start of the program. Whilst you're on variables, make another variable and call it index, and we'll use that in the next video. When you're ready, move on.